This is a distraction. The only thing that's bothersome about it is that I see being called fake news as the equivalent of the N-word for journalists, the equivalent of calling an Italian any of the ugly words that people have for that ethnicity. That's what fake news is to a journalist. It is an ugly insult, and you better be right if you're going to charge a journalist with lying on purpose. And the president was not right here, and he's not been right in the past.